What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy. Again, so the question is, I should get a degree from the Drexel University? Really, really, really? Jump to the screen and see it.
Oh, the Drexel University. Let me open some images, some news. It's a private university in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Blah blah blah. One major negative is a private university. And ever two major negative, $51,000. I'm going to die from heart attack. Stay away, finish, stay away. Do not waste your money, stay away. But before saying goodbye, I want to see the rank. I mean, stay away. Okay, okay. Two major negative, private, and is tuition high. One major positive, Drexel University, the rank is quite good. Anything which come in top 100 or even top like 200 around the world, I can maybe accept. You are willing to pay $51,000 because it's a prestige university. The tuition is skyrocket. It's a prestige university. If you have that money, if your parents can afford, then it's a prestige university. Going to get a degree. But $55,000, I think it's $55,000, tuition is not like little, it's a huge amount. Think before what you do. It was me, Jimmy. Subscribe and bye. Allah fahabah.